Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. You can see all the stuff in front of me. So I upload a video. So one of my friend asked me to show the products which I used when I created that simple easy makeup look. Please go and do check this video out and do subscribe to my channel, and please do like and share. It really means a lot to me. I really need your support. So let's get started. So first I moisturize my face with this. It's a Olay anti wrinkle 2-in-1 firm and lift anti wrinkle booster and firming serum. Normally I use this serum. Can see better. And next thing I use was this little guy. It's a Maybelline new baby skin instant pore razor. It's a really good primer. I really like this primer. I have a really large pores, so it really helps me to erase those pores. So I use this one. Next thing I apply on my face, I didn't use any foundation on my skin, not a heavy makeup, it was just a simple everyday look. So I use this tinted moisturizer. It's from Nivea, Daily Essential 24 Hours Moisturizer with soft tint, and I use light color. It have vitamin E and SPF also. I use this moisturizer with my sponge. Mind the dirtiness on the sponge. I will clean it today. So I got this sponge. This is a Real Technique sponge, makeup sponge. So I use a lot. I just wet the thing and squeeze the excessive water and then use it with the foundation, or if I'm using a BB CC cream or this tinted moisturizer. Then the next thing, I set my, or you can say bake my face with this face powder. It's all rubbed off. It's from Olivia and it's oil free powder. It's really good. I got this thing from Pakistan. I used a lot, you can see. You can see, like, it's really good. Yes, it's from Olivia with vitamin E. It's a really, really good one. Because I have a really oily skin, and it really controls the oil on my skin and my foundation or my tinted moisturizer or BB CC cream doesn't crack out. It's really good. And for bronzer, I use this one. It's from Rimmel Natural Bronzer. It does have also SPF 15. And it's shade 022. It's not focusing. There you go. Sun bronze. I really like this bronzer. It's really, really good. And sometimes I use this one also. It's a duo contour stick from Rimmel. You can see. Instant duo contour stick. It have a contour thing. Cream have a highlighter too. Really good highlighters. I like it. For my eyebrows, I use this W7 brow bar, and I always mix. I do have like a dark eyebrows, so I use both, you know, on the front side I use this brown color and then mix both these colors together and then use it on my eyebrows. And for my highlight, blush, I use Essence Silky Touch blush, and it's 80 Autumn Peach. The shade is, or the color is, my daughter broke the thing but it still works. Yeah, it's a lovely peachy color, peachy pink color. And for the highlighter, I use this highlighter. It's 7 Cool Diamond Shiny and Glamorous Glam All Day Highlighter Powder. It's lovely highlighter, really really pigmented, and gives such a glowy look on your face. And it doesn't say any number. For concealer, sorry, I'm going just randomly. For concealer, I use this concealer, Maybelline Instant Anti-Age The Eraser Eye Perfect and Cover Concealer, and I'm using shade Light. This is my favorite concealer. I always use these concealers from Maybelline. I just finished the one and I started the new one. For my eyes, I use this palette. It's been with me for ages, and I got it from Southall somewhere, I don't remember that, but it is a lovely palette. I never use these blush and highlighter thingy and these lip glosses, but I do use their eyeshadows, and it's lovely, very pigmented. And for eyes, for crease, I use this color, and for the outer corner I use this and this color mixed together. And for the bottom lash line, I use this color. And for my eyelid, I use this color mixed with that color, these two colors. Yeah. And for my inner corner, I do put the highlighter on my inner corners. Lashes, I use Essence Get Big Lash Volume Curl Mascara. It's really good. Eyeliner, I use this eyeliner. I got it from Pakistan, I guess. I'm not sure. This is a waterproof eyeliner pencil. 36 hours. It's really good. It does stay for long. And for my lips, I use these two colors. These are both in the purplish shade. The one which I use first is, oh, it's not focusing. Come on, focus. It's from Essence and it's number 09, Wear Berries. Such a pretty color. Because my the dress I was wearing was bright yellow, so this light, it gives you like not a dark purple shade on your lips, it gives like lighter tone on your face. So I did then go ahead and apply the other darker color. This one is a bit darker than the other one. Come on, focus. It's from Collection and number 8, Mulberry Burst. This is also a purplish shade but in bit darker tone. There you go. Sorry, my baby's with me and she's making some noises. And for my for my blush, I use this brush. I got my brushes from BH Cosmetics. So I use this dense brush for my blush. And for my contour, I use this angle brush. This is also from, this is from BD Makeup. It's not focusing. There you go. Barbara Deli Makeup. So this angle brush. And the other one I use for, you know, I apply my powder with a sponge, like bake my face with the sponge. So I use this one to take off all the excess powder. It's from BH Cosmetics, and this one is the dense fan brush. And for my eyebrows, I use this angle brush, and there you go. This angle brush, and it is also from BH Cosmetics. No, baby, thank you. And for eyeshadow on my lids, I use this flat brush. And the other angle brush, this is also from BH Cosmetics. I use this brush to apply the eyeshadow on the corners of my eyes, because it's on the angle, it gives like a really good application of applying the shadow on the corners. It's really, really good. And for my, and for the bottom lash, I use this pointy thick brush. It's from Glamorous Face USA. Why it's not focusing? Come on, focus. I don't know why it's not focusing, but it's a dense dome shaped brush. It's really good of applying the makeup on the bottom lash. And for my highlighter, I use this bigger dense dome brush, because you need to apply a highlighter on a small area. So this brush is like really good. And this one is also from BH Cosmetics. And to brush my eyebrows, I use this spoonie. So that's it, guys. Hope you like this video. Please do comment and tell me what kind of videos you more want to see. Do subscribe to my channel. Take care. Bye.